Can he breathe? Could you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate? Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Durgesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob?
Po-yina.
I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love. Prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men.
Can't be a spider because she's one already. She gets under your skin. She lays eggs, waiting for them to hatch. I hate spiders. They see
everything.
I don't feel anything.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Rakshasa!
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Cairo! Huh.